Dear Mayor, dear friends, first of all, I would like to thank you for this opportunity to take part in the celebration of Odessa City Day on the 2nd of September and to send my sincere apologies for missing this chance. I certainly think this is a common holiday for both Odessa and Ioannina, as the relations between our countries are rooted naturally in the remote past. A great example is that Filiki Eteria, Society of Friends, was born in Odessa. But even today, we still value the traditions of our friendship and mutual assistance, as both cities are linked with special historical and cultural heritage. Both Odessa and Ioannina are committed to celebrating the diverse cultures that exist throughout the city. As a Romaniot, I think it is appropriate to refer to the rich historical multicultural background of the wide area and to underline the important religious monuments of beauty and cultural value from the Byzantine churches and monasteries, the Ottoman mosques, to the Jewish synagogues. Additionally, we would like also to highlight our common scientific interests and the already established close and fruitful cooperation between our university, Ioannina's University, and Odessa's education institutions. In any case, on behalf of Ioannina's municipality in Greece, it will be our great pleasure to strengthen our cross-border cooperation in a variety of fields. And once again, I would like to thank you and wish you all the best on the occasion of this important day.